A row quilt is the perfect opportunity to practice patchwork.
There's so many blocks to choose from.
On today's program, you will learn how to use the diagonal seams method for units in the wheels patchwork block,
how to use the half and quarter ruler to cut quarter square triangles,
and how to use the quick-pieced flying geese method for the Dutchman's puzzle block.